Hey guys, welcome back to Tech with Mobin. Today I'm sharing 8 free websites that every developer should bookmark. In this video, we've got exciting, useful websites, none of that new stuff. Let's dive in without wasting any time. First off, we have readme.so. It makes creating readme files for your GitHub project simple. Instead of writing everything manually, it provides a user-friendly interface with customizable sections like installation, usage, and contribution guidelines. To use it, click on Get Started. Here you can choose from pre-made sections, edit their content, drag to rearrange them, and download your final README as Markdown file. So, whether you're a beginner or advanced, this tool saves time and effort in making professional-looking README. Next, we have carbon.now.sh. This tool allows you to create beautiful, shareable images of your source code for presentation, social media, or documentation. To use it, just paste your code into the editor, customize the theme and language, then download or share the image link. This is perfect for developers wanting to showcase their code in a polished way. Next on the list is devdocs.io. This site is a game changer for developers looking for fast access to API documentation. It supports multiple programming languages and frameworks like JavaScript, Python, and CSS, all accessible from one place. Here you can search docs using fuzzy search even offline. If you're constantly checking different API interfaces, enable your favorite docs and explore them all in one searchable interface. It even supports keyboard shortcuts to help you search faster. This tool is useful for developers who need quick access to documentation without the need of constantly switch between different websites. Next up is draw.io. Draw.io is a free online diagramming tool that supports a wide range of diagram types. From flowchart and network diagrams to UML and database schema designs, draw.io has you covered. Getting started is easy. Just start a new diagram, select from pre-made templates, or design your own from scratch. You can also import diagrams from Visio and Lucidchart, then export to many formats like PNG or SVG. It's great for visualizing systems or planning for your architecture. Next up is Makaru.com, an excellent tool for developers and testers who need realistic simple data for their applications or datasets. It allows you to generate large datasets with customizable fields like names, addresses, phone numbers, and even custom data types you can see on my screen. To use it, simply choose the data fields you want. I'll go with name, address, and phone number. Next, select the format you need. I'll go with the SQL. And now click on the download button to get the generated files. Next up is CodeBeautify, which offers a wide range of tools to format, validate, and convert code in various languages such as JSON, XML, and SQL. It's perfect for transforming and cleaning up code to make it more readable. From XML and JSON conversions to SQL formatting, this site has everything you need to manage code more effectively. To use this great website, just select the tool you need, upload or input your data, and then download the cleaned or converted result. Next, we have roadmap.sh, an invaluable resource for developers. It offers detailed learning paths for various roles like frontend, backend, DevOps, and AI. It's designed to guide you from beginner to advanced concepts in a structured way, making sure you don't miss any key topics. Here's how to use it. Simply select your desired role from the list, or if your specific role isn't there, you can explore the new AI-generated roadmaps by searching the AI section. Here you can see a step-by-step guide on how to progress through the required skills and knowledge areas, ensuring you follow a clear path to mastering your role. Finally, we have gitignore.io. If you're familiar with GitHub and project management, you've probably heard of .gitignore files. These files prevent unnecessary items like logs or system-specific settings from being tracked in version control, such as private files, data you're working on, or files used for testing that don't need to be online. Gitignore.io helps you generate pre-made .gitignore templates for any framework or environment. And here's how to use. Just type the language or tool you're using, and the site generates a tailored .gitignore file. You can then add it to your project to keep your repository clean. These websites are game changers for developers at any level. They'll save you time, make your work cleaner, and help you stay organized. Let me know which ones you'll be bookmarking in the comments, and if you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more developer tips and tools. Thanks for watching.